heard that he was looking for a soul to speak.